Meanwhile, in the Matrix, 46% of over 30,000 Americans polled between April 2 to 4 said they would like to see the retired WWE wrestler make the White House his home. I would consider a presidential run in the future if that's what the people wanted. The people's champ, self-appointed techno king of Neuralink Elon Musk, has unveiled a new video of a 9-year-old monkey named Pager playing Pong with its brain. Musk claims that the technology will stop humans being outpaced by artificial intelligence, which he believes may one day turn against us. He is planning humans trials this year. New footage captures pyramid UFOs swarming U.S. Navy destroyer. The video and collection of photos of a spherical craft swarming a U.S. Navy destroyer were allegedly part of a classified briefing conducted to destigmatize the app problem. This footage was later confirmed by the Pentagon. What about a Johnson & Johnson ticket for 2024? The Rock and Victor. The Rock brings the charisma, muscle and people while Victor brings the spirituality and problem solving. They both could educate the public about politics as they learn themselves.